On, and I feel like exploring this area before actually doing any missions.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Let's see if we can find any encampments to, you know, unmake.
To murder.
Oops. You saw nothing. Ryan.
Yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have our radio is good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that
day. Yeah, I know, okay. But first, you gotta do something for me.
Did you need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message and coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There'll be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Okay, here we go.
Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Oh god, he insta-killed. It wasn't supposed to happen that way. Though I'm sure you guessed that part. Fair's gone though. My ammo is far gone. Bears are a pain in the ass, I've decided. Oh, so why was I at that low of health? In the first place. Enough ears to make me happy.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Locked.
Ooh, I could learn.
Oh, great. I never knew that.
Did he just say barrow great?
I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone like.
Like, now?
Nope.
Why is every door locked? It's like they're trying to keep people out. Badly. Deer.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Yeah, I still haven't found this nest. Oh, found it.
There's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
Dealt with. What is it? Where's the one that it seems to think is over here? Oh, here we are. All right, they did.
Okay,
so I need to find a police truck now for some ammo. Or I could just start using. This could be anything. It's nothing.
More scrap.
Oh, useful. Except for when I run out of room. Police truck, you ought to have what I need.
Sniper ambush. Oh, goddammit.
Where? Oh, there.
Fuck you like that, huh? Shoot at me, you fucking bastard.
Dealt with.
Is it? God damn, it's gotta be close. Another nest. Let's go.
What in the hell are you guys doing here?
No, but yeah. No, I can't hide in here, they see me.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. What? When was my health that low? Okay. I was not paying attention to my health. I wish I had an auto heal or something.
Bounties.
Okay. Okay, I totally thought that was like a climbable thing. Huh, wonder how you get in there. My only desire there was to confirm its existence and get it on the map, because I need to find a radar base or anything. Holy freaking hell! Before I could even start reading other controls, he'd hit me to death. Also, he didn't take any stagger damage. I mean, sure, knocking off pieces of armor, it's still gonna hurt bad enough to take. Whatever. This is way too far back. Well, at least these guys are dead now. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of.
Okay. I can fix this. That'll hold.
Oh God, no. Need to go over the fence. Got him.
Fresh meat.
I don't have any desire to actually go out to him yet. I'm still looking for wherever the local raider base is.
We're out of patrol, shit.
No, stop it. Nope, didn't actually expect anything either. I do need to find Lisa at some point. I think I hear a horde, which is terrifying me. Oh, hey.
See if there's another injector.
Am I becoming a junkie? Well, apparently I don't have any stuff. Yes, I do. I have 3. Why wouldn't it let me repair? Whatever. Without a doubt, need to get rid of these. Damn it.
I got a use for you.
Well, the sun is going down, and I am fairly certain that that was a horde I heard over there. So, yeah, a little terrified. A little bit. So, lights. Neither of them look like they have anything on them other than lights. Lights. I think that might be it. Now I just need to find a fuel tank. I'm telling you, I don't see any on that. Oh, well, shit, fuck. The plan is turn that on, the fuck in one of these houses and hide out until day. And hope the hell this isn't one of the ones that has the... No, screw this, they're already coming.
Okay, let's see what we got in here. Neuro injector. Just
yay. I haven't used this yet. Okay.
Yes. Another neuro recorder.
Oh my god, what does it smell?
Oh yeah, that's right. You're new here. You fired up the wigwam burger.
The what?
The wigwam burger. See it? It's right over there.
Okay. New fucking land. Oh, fuck. Since when can they open doors? No! You've got to be shitting! What the fuck was... Why is that even a possibility? But I do see a route I can take to go get the fuck out of this. Fuck.
Might be useful. A micro recorder. Let's see.
Oh my god, what does it smell?
Shit!
Oh yeah, that's right. You're new here.
Gotta hurry. I've been wanting one of those. Getting the fuck out of there. Terrified.
Bear.
Yeah, I'm more scared of the bear. All right, let's go see what Daddy wants. Alright, that's the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.